We could do a very condensed version of the progressions of the seasons, starting fall, winter, spring, and ending with today.